You ball and bat though.
Morning. This is day two, and we're going to touch on dribbling and shooting, as well as conquering fear and obstacles. So, guys, are you all ready?
Go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go
go. Okay, go. Hit it faster. Come on.
Guys, what's the point?
No, they hit it. When they hit the ball, you might hit you.
Eyes on the ball. Yes, go, go. Eyes on the ball. Go. Your first step, your standing foot is out. Move up on the ball.